'cause you make my heart sing. I wanna give my heart, my soul, my love to you, oh baby. Yeah. 'Cause every day I'm not with you, I'm missing you like crazy.
These witnesses, inasmuch as you've exchanged your rings by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Salute your bride. That means kiss her.
Let's set this party. And I would never find another lover more precious than you, more precious than you. The girl you close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. And you are the only one, you're my everything. And for you, the song I sing. You're all I'm thinking of.
I pray the Lord above
for sending me love. I cherish every hug.
Appointments in dark, you're warm, just like mine.
Words can't express my
heart. All right, Penny and Marlon, the son and mother.
Just wouldn't feel right. Never didn't have you by my side. Ooh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know I love you.
Ooh, you knew I love you.
Mama, mama, you're the queen of my heart.
For me, have always been
some noise, for make some noise for the mother son dance. We're gonna have a blessing.
Well, I have a little story. Quick one. I'll never forget the first phone call Sharice made to me. She met this guy. I'm like, okay. I don't know. I said, well, you know, when you don't know, sometimes that's like, that's the problem one. So I said, well, okay, well, I'm gonna meet him maybe. She said, oh yeah, maybe. So I met him, and within seconds, I felt a great spirit of energy about me. Before he told me he was going to propose, we already had in my home future one with Sharice.
You did.
Always been in my heart. You were good for my sister. Sharice and I had many talks, and I just felt like Penny could do no wrong. I'm like, Sharice, just tell him to take your time. What did you do? You know, I know things happen, but I think at the end of the day, this is where they're at, and I've always seen it, so I'm happy for you guys. I think the big key, one of the biggest keys, is positive communication. You guys know each other better than anyone in this whole world. And you guys make sure you stay positive and stay nice to each other as much as you can. I love you guys so much. I'm happy for both of you guys. And I wish you guys the best. And most importantly, keep that number one above first. Keep God first. I love you guys. Especially with them moving out here, because I go to UNLV, so when we moved out here, I didn't really have any.
together. And when she moved to Virginia, like our babies are now dancing and stuff together, that's how me and Sharice are. I'm trying to put this in words. We've had numerous and numerous of talks about our relationships. We go to one another when something is dead wrong. We talk to one another. We go and we pray about it. I always say, Sharice, go to God. Don't listen to what no one else has to say, because at the end of the day, it's whatever your heart says. And I'm so proud of you, of making, you know, this commitment to one another. It's a beautiful thing. God is happy right now. All I can say is to continue to keep God first in your relationship. Communicate, because if that's not there, you'll never know what the other person's thinking, what the other person want to do. It just continues to make the marriage happy. Communicate. And all I got to say is I'm proud of you, Penny, for taking this step. And, you know, proposing to my cousin, you know, I've had him talk with you as well. When it was going to happen. But I love you guys. I love you guys. And this is a beautiful day. And let's party.
To me, that somehow came true. And I know.
That won't ever change. Nice to meet everybody and all that. I'm speaking on behalf of the upperclassmen of Penny as older brothers. You know, we always looked at Penny as a little brother still to this day, but we want to thank you for paving the way as far as getting married. She's always supported him and the whole basketball team and anybody she ever came in contact with. She's a wonderful woman inside and out, so we gotta work with her.
Yes, and I've been married in 30 years next year. I'm Sharice's mom, and boy, she was, I have to say, she was a bridezilla from about 3 days ago.
They came from Lisa Reese, God bless you. We would like to say congratulations to you. And I just want to encourage y'all to draw close to Jesus, and Jesus will draw close to you. My wife got something to say.
Hi, just want to congratulate y'all on your wedding. Everything was beautiful, and we just hope that y'all have a nice wedding, a nice marriage, and family life. God bless you. That magic you
made. Hi, man, it's Sharice. I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. I love you with all my heart. And wish nothing but the best for you. Can't wait to come visit you, and waiting for another niece and nephew, and I love you.
Every day, love me your own.
Penny's like a little brother to me, man. Love him like no other. We came up, as soon as he got to the school, it was nothing but love, man. Opened him up, loved him with open arms. He came up there, we got it done. And we messed around, got a championship together. I love him to death, man. He's been nothing but a good person, a great teammate, a better friend. So everything to you and Sharice, man, nothing but congrats, success. I wish the best for y'all. If y'all ever need anything from me, I'll definitely be here for you. Nothing but love. One.
Melt all my heart away.
Sharice, God bless you all. We speak great life to you. We pray that God's favor covers you each and every day of your life. You and your family, much success, and we're with you all the way. God bless you. Life.
With a smile.
This is Mom and Dad. We love y'all. Welcome to the family, Penny, Suge. Everything was great. You guys did a great thing, and we love you for it. And thank you for the memories. Thank you for the moment. And enjoy your life, your marriage, your child and children. And we love you.
Okay, Penny, you know what? And Sharice, I love you guys so much. I just want to wish you guys many, many more happy days like this, joyful days. Remember, I've always said put God first and everything falls into place. Sharice, we are so blessed to be here with you today. And we enjoy this moment. And I'm laughing because it's a happier moment for me and Eric at your wedding. And we are very blessed to be here. That's so right. You guys have a beautiful life and a beautiful marriage.
Amen. This is your Uncle E. Love you guys. Stay strong and keep it long. Other than that, I love you guys and stay together forever. Don't ever let none depart you guys. Love you. See you.
You guys are married now. Wish you guys nothing but the best. Now we can go on marriage couple retreats. And enjoy one another. We're gonna have more kids and let our kids play together and love on one another. Continue to love each other. Make sure you guys tell each other you love each other every day. I love you. Go ahead.
Congratulations, Penny and Sharice. Hey, Penny, like I told you, get that picture with the hair nappy. Keep it. So when she get out of line, just show her like, yo, all right, I'm gonna post this. You better chill. But yeah, we love y'all and congratulations again.
Check it out. This is a family love all the way from Philly. We love you. We're glad. We're happy. We're so proud of you. You know, congratulations. We hope you and Sharice have a wonderful life together. All right? Love you guys.
Peace.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations, baby.
Shout out Big Brother Penny, you know what it is. Sharice, congratulations, y'all beautiful couple, you know what I'm saying?
We
do love y'all, and in about 2-3 years, me and your little sister about to be doing the same exact thing.
Penny and Sharice, I just wish you the best and continue to pray for your marriage and your union, continue to be blessed by God. I'm so thankful and happy that we met, and I'm so thankful and happy to be a part of your special day. We love you. So much. I'm so happy you're out here with me. Love Naya. Love you guys. Bye.
Penny and Sharice, I just want to say congratulations. From the first time I met you, Sharice, through the awkward conversations, and even me third wheeling it to you guys' movie theater date, I want to say congratulations. You guys inspire me, and I love you guys. Thanks.
And forever.